Hey guys, Erica here, Scrap Diva 29. Welcome back to my channel. I'm coming on today with a quick Tuesday morning haul. Some of this I had picked up a couple weeks ago and I never shared, and I did recently go into TM and found a few goodies. So I just wanted to quickly share what I found. I did finally find this really cool dye. It's called the Bell Jar with Pedestal, and I was really happy to find that. I picked up these two Spellbinders dies that everybody was picking up. This one makes a pinwheel and some type of party topper. I couldn't figure out this circle die right here. If you know what that's supposed to make, please leave me a message in the comments because I could not figure it out. And this die right here creates a party hat, and I saw a few people create some really cute projects with this die. So I went ahead and picked it up. So I'm glad I found those. I did find some paper, found the Simple Stories paper, and I had been collecting some of the stickers and chipboard stickers that they've been carrying in Tuesday morning recently, and I'll just do a quick flip through, but it's really cute and girly, and I'm glad I was able to find it, so super cute. I did find these ghost stickers by Little Bee, perfect for Halloween. I got these Insta Photo Fun 4x4 sleeves by Die Cuts With a View. I also picked up this solid cardstock. It's by American Crafts, I believe. Yes, it is. And it's their Halloween solid cardstock. Really nice selection. So I'm glad that I found that. Perfect for Halloween. I did pick up some Halloween stickers, and these are are these by American Crafts as well, and it looks like there's quite a few sheets in this, so that's a good deal there, and it was $1.99. I did pick up this Die Cuts With a View premium paper stack, and this is all in vellum, and it's vellum with foil, and how much was it? It was only $3.99, so a really great price, and it's really pretty. I'll do a quick flip through. It has some silver and that kind of motif color or design. Got some gold polka dots. And then we got the gold stripes. And yeah, it looks like you get three of each. Yep. So a really fun find there. And then the last thing that I found was this Christmas paper pack by Echo Park. And this is a really cute set, and it was only $5.99. I love picking up these kits because, number one, the paper is double-sided, and I love double-sided paper. So I'm going to take this out so I can just share it with you. Sorry for the crinkling. All right, so this is the first page, and I'm just going to zoom out just a tad so you guys can see a little bit better. But it has some cut-aparts on it. And then you got this page right here, which is really pretty. I love the fun, bright colors. Non-traditional pinks and reds, really pretty. And then you got these cute snowmen. And that's the back, pretty snowflakes. And you got some really pretty Christmas trees. And some red snowflake paper. And this says Merry Christmas in bulbs. And then we got the back of that one. And then we got some pretty holly paper. And that's the back of that paper. And some stripes. And some polka dots. I like that page. And then this page right here. I don't really like that pattern too much, but I do like that side. And this one has a big scallop on it. And that's the back of this, a candy cane print. And then you got Merry Christmas in small font. And the back of this one, really pretty. We got this one, and they're all different, so that's the fun thing is that they're all different. All these ones have like candy, like peppermint swirls. And some border strips on this paper right here. And one. This is the back of that. And then this is the sticker sheet that it comes with. Look how adorable. I love the little reindeer and the cute little penguin, and there's the snowman. So cute. And you got the Merry Christmas stickers. And some border strips on the top. So really cute collection. I'm really happy about it. All right, I also wanted to share with you some embossing folders that I did pick up from Tuesday morning. I picked up this one right here, and it has a really pretty mug. And these were $1.99, and I have to say I'm a little disappointed because they used to be 99 cents and they raised the price for some reason. I don't know why, but they did. So I just picked up three, and these were the three that I thought were really cute. So this one has the little mittens with the cute little little different things in the center of the mittens. So really cute. I haven't played with this one yet. And then I also picked up this one, which is really cute, and it's the hello, and that's what it looks like right there. And this is that little cute coffee cup that I embossed right there. I just kind of was playing around with it and wanted to show you what it looks like. This background is actually another Darice embossing folder that I have that I probably picked up at Tuesday morning for 99 cents. But it's really pretty. Again, I have a lot of my crafting supplies in boxes, and I couldn't find any red cardstock, so I just embossed it in white. But I think this would have been cute if it was embossed in like a red color. But anyway, that's what that looks like. And then this is my cute little hello card that I made. Let me just scoot that off to the side and just zoom out just a tad so you can see it. But I made I think it's a 5x7 card, and I really like the way this looks on this gold shiny paper. I just popped up a bow that I had purchased from Hobby Lobby, and this is the inside. I just layered the inside with a scallop stitch rectangle. Really, really cute. So I'm really happy with those embossing folders.